I'm getting off the stage so your superstar act of the evening can get on. Peacock Lounge, are you ready? Keep it going, Cleopatra!
Welcome to Google Search Engine. What can I help you with today? Searching badass females that have changed the face of rap. Please wait a moment whilst I search this topic for you. Found these results for you. 1991, MC Light.
I met him in a club hanging out with me. He said, hi, hi, Light. How's everything going, huh? How you doing? Hope everything's fine. Ooh, and
1986, Salt and Pepper.
Now push it. Push it good. Push it real good.
1998. Lauren Hill.
Girls, you know you better watch out. Some guys are only about that thing.
2009, Lisa Left Eye Lopez.
Let's go. Nobody ever understood me better. A true friend forever. That's why I'm writing you this love letter. Despite my ways through every phase, you brought me better days. We've stood the craze.
2009, Missy Elliott.
Is it worth it? Let me work it. Put my thing down, flip it and reverse it. It's your permitted been wedding yet. It's your permitted been wedding yet. If you get a big
2014, Nicki Minaj.
Boy, toy named Troy. He still lives in Detroit. Big, big, big money. He was getting some coins. Was the shootouts with the law, but he lived in a palace. Both bought me Alex and the McQueen.
2001, Eve. Lil Kim.
Been a lot of places, seen a lot of faces. Oh, hell, I grew up with different races. A white dude, his name was John. He had a Queen Bee Rules tattoo on his arm.
2020, Cardi B and Meg Thee Stallion.
I said, certified freak, 7 days a week. Wet ass pussy.
Because I feel like they're all rapping about the same thing, and I don't think they're showing us who's the best rapper. It's like strippers rapping. As far as rap goes, I'm not getting who is the best rapper.
Very incorrect.
We give the merit to speak on our art and our craft. Unless you're in my room writing my raps, your opinion is not validated. You know what I'm saying? Start. At the end of the day, she's an entrepreneur. She hustled her way out of that, and now she's an entertainer and a mogul. Mm-hmm. So for you to try to devalue her as a man, that speaks volumes of your characteristics and your narcissism.
You may have to strip at 16, 17, 18 to do what you gotta do. Who's to say you can't rap about that? Because now you're rapping. I'm telling my story.
Can Google make a suggestion? Let's mix this up. Panther style.
Big Mac truck, riding this little garage.
Make it clean, let me steam. I don't puddle, make it steam. I don't cook, I don't clean. But let me tell you, I got this dream.
Gobble me, swallow me, drip down inside of me. Bitch, I'm out of here, better get inside of me. I'll tell him where to put it, never tell him where I'm about to be. I'll bring down on him before I have a nigga running me. Talk your shit, bite your lip. Ask one call while you ride that dick. Why you really ain't never got a fucking for a thing. We already made his mind up for a thing. Now get your boots, hang your coat. Run this wet ass pussy. He bought a phone just for pictures of this wet ass pussy. Pay my two cushions just to kiss me on this wet ass pussy. Now make it rain if you wanna see some wet ass pussy.
Look, I need a hard hit, I need a deep stroke, I need a heavy drink, I need a weed smoke. Not a garden snake, I need a king cobra with a hook in it, hope the lead over. He got some money, then that's where I'm headed. Pussy ain't one, just like his credit. He got a fear, and I'm too afraid. I need attention, now he diabetic. I don't wanna spit, I wanna go, I wanna gag, I wanna choke. I want you to touch that little dangly thing that's swinging the back of my throat. My head can misfire, but none of this sign me. It's going and drying, it's coming outside, y'all. Right on that thing, all the time's behind me. I stole his mic, and I keep gonna sign me.
Suggested item from Amazon Prime.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Just fucking with some wet ass pussy. Bring a